Hey everybody, this is Jabroni and the Poppers. As you can see, Poppers is hiding in the covers because we had a poltergeist experience. I was sitting here watching the television, and then what happened was my new ports came up and started floating in the air, and then the one came out and lit itself and flew across the room. It was very freaky. Poppers went over there and she picked it up and she started to take a couple drags and she said, "Daddy, this cigarette is fine. Something made it go across the room." So it's got to be the poltergeist. There is a very, very, very big presence in this apartment. And I don't mean the Santa Claus is coming to town presence. I mean the oh shit, my little girl had to spin around and the devil make her say, "Oh, fuck me, Jesus." That kind of presence. You know what I'm talking about, what Linda Blair does. I know that much. Okay, now, as you can see, everything looked normal, so I don't know where this presence come from, but I don't know, man. I hope whatever present show up, it got the bow on it, because any other present I don't want. Okay, so I just want to make this my last, will and a testicle? I mean, will and a testament, so that if anything happens to me and Poppers, I can give all of the Poppers' feces that I've been saving up to somebody. I'll give it to Bob Barker. I want him to have it. Okay, guys. So we're gonna go now, and we're gonna call Taps and see if they film an episode of the Ghost Hunters in my apartment. Okay, guys. Goodbye. Say bye, Poppers.
Say bye, Poppers. I'm scared of the ghost, motherfucker.